YouTube. Welcome to Lady Char Reacts. What's up, LSR family? I've got a new artist, or new to me, Biscuit, featuring DK Rap Artist, who I have heard before. And the song is called Going Off. I've never heard Biscuit before, but, you know, like I said, I've heard DK Rap Artist. I'm really looking forward to this. Just by the title, it feels like it's going to be an upbeat song. So let's give it a listen and see what we're working with. Is this glare on my glasses driving y'all as crazy as it is me? Let's get into this. I don't know why I'm looking at the screen because there's no video. I'm doing audio only reactions right now. DK Rap Artist gets into his bag. Biscuit, you did your thing. I loved it. This is something I'm going to be bumping again. This is going in my playlist for sure. So let's see what DK is bringing. I really like DK too.
Just straight open it, cut your throat, collect blood and then soak in it. I ain't scared of competition, I've awoken it. I hope you beat a dick and then choke on it. I won't commit these rappers and the fuck they spit me over with. The fans are rapping here, they're rapping notices. But won't admit it's gone this shit. They've been rapping about the hoes and shit. I'm consistent with this rap. If you want beef, get a gift wrap. If you wanna spit a couple punchlines, don't come at me with a weak jab. If you do, then get out. If your raps get chewed up, then spit out. If I was you, I wanna put shit out. Go to the garbage and fuck this EP and take you for out.
Replay that as soon as I'm done record with this recording. So you guys hit the like, hit the subscribe so you know when I'm dropping another reaction. Let's help these guys get their music out. Share this. The link to the original will be down in the description box. Go show these boys some love. Tell them Lady Char sent you, and go smash a like on the original video. Like my reaction too, but go smash the like and sub these guys up. They're spitting. So let's go show them some love, and thanks for coming to my channel, and I will catch you with the next video. Peace out.